got the easy part of this because I just thank everyone. Oh, well, seriously, thank you all for coming and sharing this special day with us. The day wouldn't be the day without you all, so really, really appreciate it. Start with the most important people, I would say, in our lives, and that's our parents. John, thanks for that speech. It's absolutely brilliant. I don't know what else to say. You've covered everything, so no, I really appreciate it. Not everything you do for us, I'll just listen to that.
Everything.
Again, Denise, helping us with everything. Looking after Chloe every day. You got any mom? Jennifer? Again, just like Denise. Yeah, absolutely. We couldn't actually do anything without both of you. She made all the favours as well, all the sweets in there.
She hates stew. She hates stew too.
She only gets stew two sweets.
Stew.
She
only got two.
Stew. And then we've got my dad, Thomas, who basically, he's the father I will be showing.
Thank God, Dylan. Is that him out again?
Next one.
Good luck, Chris.
Next picture. Down here, Claire and Lindsay.
Please do.
Beautiful bridesmaids. I mean, so much you've done for us for this wedding. I mean, on the letters up here, the post box out there that put all the cards in. We've got all the place cards, everything like that.
I took the money out of your car and put it in mine.
What do you say about
like what?
He's the type of guy that
won't stay for months.
Months, even years. I know he's always going to be there, and he's just the best mate we could ever wish for. So that's all I'd love to say on you.
You filmed it.
Yeah, it's coming, it's alright.
You need to get it.